Hello everyone, Commander Kingfish here, and I am back playing No Man's Sky. Well, as promised, I went out and found some more thymonium, and we should be able to get our ship flying. So let's do... I've got a couple of other things I want to do, but let's go ahead and see if we can get our ship fueled up. And let's do this. And let's do that. We're full. And we still have a little bit of thymonium. And we should be set. All right, let's go back to the exosuit here. Come on. There we go. Now, I did find some of this chrysonite, and I remember that I needed it for something, and now I can't figure out what it was that I needed it for. So I've got that as well. I picked some of that up. I found, and when I was out looking, I found a knowledge stone, and so I got a couple of more waypoint, or I didn't get a waypoint, but I've got the knowledge stone that I discovered. And so let's go ahead and try flying. This ought to be interesting in itself. And let's see. Hold W to take off. All right. We are flying. Nice. So it's a little interesting flying. Leave the planet, fly starship into space. Hold W to accelerate. All right. Okay. Well, hold W. And I'm assuming we are we in space? Oh yeah, we're making our way up there. I'm not sure what's happening exactly. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, all right, cool. All right, we've made it into space. Let's see if we can kind of keep from damaging things. Slow down a little bit. There's some cargo ships over here. All right, what else do we got? I wonder if any of these things, I wonder if we can scan from up here. Looks like we can scan, I guess. A little bit different flying. Let's cruise on over here to see what these ships are all about. Gotta watch out for those asteroids coming into... Whoa. These are, they've got to have minerals in them. Okay, I can open up the galactic map. Oh, wow. Okay. All right, so that's, rotate, push, all right. Okay. Not sure what we're doing. Okay. Oh, okay, I see. All right. So that's my system, I think. Tab to scan for discoveries. All right. And what's E do? Oh, okay. Free exp. Cube back. Okay. Okay. How do you, I'm assuming escape to get back out or hit map again? Okay, there we go. Alright. Well, let's see what these guys are all about. They're certainly ships. I wonder if we can do anything with them. Okay. All right. I sure hope I got a lot of fuel. Okay. Well, let's cruise over to this one over here. This looks the closest. Activate hyperdrive, open galactic map. All right. Wonder if we can do anything with these. Slow down a little bit. Kind of interesting looking. I don't know if we can discover anything, but we container reinforced destroy. Well, I don't see any reason to destroy it. That's not making very good galactic friends, I don't think. And that's our planet we came from. Okay. It's a shame you can't look around. All you can do is see dead ahead. All right, we've already discovered that. That's the planet we were on. Okay. What else is out here in space? Anything else that we can find? Arrive in 1 week? Oh, space station. Wow, I wonder if we can... Oh, there we go. Well, let's go visit the space station if we can get over there. Hopefully, it's truly not going to take us 2 hours to get over there. Oh, I bet. Okay. I wonder. Got there. That's okay. Let's just kind of slow these things down a little bit here, and let's see if we can't speed this travel up a little bit. All right. So now how? All right. Okay. Discovered. Okay. Yep. Warp unnecessary. All right. Well, I don't want to actually take 2 hours of. All right. Oh, hold space bar too. Oh, there we go. Holy shit. How do you stop this thing? Oh, okay. Well, that sped things up a little bit. I hit the space bar for the boost. All right, well, let's boost this again. This is crazy. Okay. Trying to keep from killing myself here. That would be a very bad thing. Okay. There we go. Okay. All right, well, we're gonna see what this space station's all about. Oh, hey, there's another ship. Wow. Well, let's give it a little boost. Okay. Let's see what this space station's all about. Let's see if we can get there now. Okay. It's certainly sitting here in the middle of the asteroids. Interesting looking. All right, I'm assuming that that opening is how we get into it. Hopefully we can get in here and land. Okay. And we're here. Okay. Well, let's see what we got here. This is interesting. This is certainly different than what we've been dealing with down there on the planet surface. And let's come up here and see what we got. Ah, that damned Atlas Pass. Okay, well, hopefully I can get into something over here. It was kind of, hey. We get to interact with somebody? Cool, another spaceship. Electronic life form readies data pertaining to the cargo it carries. Oh, let's see. The electronic life form readies data pertaining to the cargo it carries and the estimated worth of its starship. Make an offer on the life form starship. I don't have anything near enough, I don't think. Let's see if, let's see. Can we trade that? Okay. Oh, I guess that's... Oh, crap. Well, we sold that. I guess that's, I guess that's all I can do here. Alright, how do we get out? Oh, okay, here we go. This is on, I think this is in my ship. I thought I had a mask, but I guess I can't. Oh, that's probably only a, if I remember correctly, that's probably only a specific race that might buy that. And let's see, titanium, uranium. I think I'm gonna hang on to that stuff for now. All right. How do we get out of here? Well, actually, let me see. Let me go one more. I guess I can't sell those. Okay. How do we get out of here? Sell items? Tab, maybe? Okay. Let's see. All right. Well, this is kind of okay. Well, shit. I'm kind of stuck here. Okay. Well, there's got to be. That changes that. Well, how do you complete? I'm assuming I completed that. All right. Well, shoot. Come on. There's got to be a way out of here. I'm done selling. Come on, really? I don't want to sell anything more. I must be able to get out of here some way. Oh, okay, there we go. I did a right click on my Exos. Okay. And then I'm assuming, let's see what he has to sell. Okay, that's what he has to sell. All right. And I need to, all right, let's go ahead and just get out of here, or let's. Okay. That's that. Okay, so we sold something. All right. Seems to be a fairly active space station. All right. Let's check out this other door. Let's actually see if we can get into the space station. Oh, okay, cool. Hey. Okay. E. What do we got? He's got something that's rare. Oh, give, as I approach the electronic life form, it instinctively starts to analyze me from head to foot. It chitters automatedly, its head tilted to one side. The more it studies, the more the facility's resource vaults consumes what my scanner suggests are silicate elements. I mime that I know little of its kind, or how it communicates, and the lights in its mask flash. All right. Give common silicate. All right. Chronic life form's eyes flicker with mild disappointment. Nevertheless, it rests its hand on my visor. Convergence. Okay. All right, nice. And we got 20 carbon. Okay. Journey, milestone accomplished. What do we got? Babbler, learned 5 words. Nice. Okay. All right, what do we got down here? Ah, level 3. That's a, okay. Obviously, we're not going to be in there for a while. How about down over here? Yeah, this doesn't look good either. Yeah, okay. All right. Well, we've done some trading. Let's go explore a new planet. Let's see if we can get to that new planet. Oh. Man, we got ships all over the place here. This is a pretty popular place. Alright. W to take off. Wow. I wonder, there's that planet. And the moon discovered. And I think that was the planet that, yeah, that's the planet I've already discovered. Well, let's see what we can find on this planet. And we might as well give it a power boost. Whoa. Okay. Oh, wow. This looks like a water planet. Alright, so let's see. Is there anything that we can... see if there's any... I guess we're coming into the gravity. Okay. Well, I wonder what kind of planet this is going to... how this is going to treat us. Let's see if we can get landed down here. This is kind of a bizarre looking planet. Might have been coming in a little hot. Well, that looks like a settlement down here. Let's see if we can kind of come in and circle around. Oh, there's some trees. Okay. Trying to get used to how to fly this thing. Okay, E to initiate landing. I want to come back over here. Where is it at? Where is it at? Let's go E. Okay. All right. We've got another planet discovered. And what do we got over here? Holy crap. How do we get down to it? Ooh, what do we got over here? Flora. Interact shield. I think I'm good on the shield, but shield at maximum. Okay. This undiscovered. Okay. Actually, you know what? I want to do something here. And zoom? No. Okay.
Thermal protection falling.
Thermal protection at 75%. Great. I need to look at that. What's stamina? Oh, shield. Okay. Charge with zinc or titanium. Oh, holy crap. Okay, that's... I'm losing that fast. Alright. Let's get over here first. See what we can discover. I guess I better not dabble around out here too much. Can we get into here? Interesting critters. What is this place here? Oh, steel reinforced door. Holy crap. Alright. Cargo drop. Yeah. Okay, we need that. I need to, we need to do this. I need to recharge, I guess. Shit, all I got is titanium. Wow. Okay. All right. Well, you know what? Let's see what kind of trouble we can get into. Oh, crap. Well, that's good. I got titanium. Oh, where? Where you at? More titanium. Are there more of you guys around here? Shoot, where are you at? Is that you? Oh, God. I died. Oh, no. Okay. Generation 2, death by laser. Great. Return to death location. Yeah, okay. Let's see if we can recover everything. Getting everything. Okay. I want to get into that damn door. How do we... I know I'm going to... Alright. I need to check something out. Okay. Multi-tool. What do we got? Bolt caster. Let's charge it. And let's go over here. Can I do anything here? No. Wow. They're going to be coming. I just... God, they're already here shooting at me. Just about got this damn door open. Let's do this. There we go. We've got a waypoint. Oh, crap. Damn droid at? Is that it? Yes, that is it. Man, this is okay. You a bad drone? You are. Need to reload. And let's see how we're doing. Charge. We'll... Okay. Oh shit. Oh, okay. I see how it is. You know what? We're going to come back and get my stuff, and we're going to go back to the ship. We're right here. Journey milestone accomplished. Great. Drifter travel. Okay. Did I get everything out of here? Destroyed 10 sentinels. Nice. Okay. Okay. Well, I have a plan. We'll see how well the commander does with it. All right, I need to get up to my ship, though. And Okay. Let's just see if this ship has any firepower. I don't know how well. Alright. W to take off. Alright. I somehow have a feeling that there's something important that I could use in that base. Alright. You're just not gonna let me really use it, are you? I'm gonna have to battle it out down below, aren't I? Oh. Great, okay. You discovered, yep. All right. We got mining beam, I need that, bolt caster, I need to reload. 48 and it's full. All right. I don't know if I've made any progress on this steel door. Hopefully I have. It's almost, hey, there we go. Yeah, I know. It's okay. I'm inside now. Deactivated. Okay. What do we got here? E. An automated process has scrambled the output of the terminal. I can make out a few words, but the rest is lost in static. They could lead me to the overseer's workflow and bringing the facility back online. What does that mean? Alright. Exosuit, shield, or gas? Exosuit? I failed to access the electronic overseer's remains offline. Oh, nice. Alright, that didn't do me much. What do we got over here? Anything? Are you kidding me? All of this and I'm getting nothing out of here? What's this? E. Shield at maximum. Okay. E. Plutonium, I could use that. Oh, don't know what I did there. Okay. Well, I reckon that that's about all we're gonna get out of here. I've already opened that up. Oh. Okay. Nice. Okay, that's a good thing. Sun must be coming out. Oh, it's probably going to get freaking blistering hot now for some reason. All right. I wonder if there's anything else we can interact with over here. Oh, another one of them things. Great. Okay. Exosuit. Well, let's transfer that item, I guess. What do we... Oh, I got two of these. Can I stack these? Move and stack. Well, I guess not. I only got one slot left. All right. Well, shit. Let's do this. Surely I must... My multi-tool must need some charging. Let's, yeah. That's charged. My mining beam. Let's go ahead and charge. That's charged. Charged. Okay. How we doing on the starship? That's plutonium. Okay, I suppose I should...
Technology recharge.
Yep.
Technology
recharge. Alright. Our pulse engines... Great. Okay. My exosuit. That's this. And I got a charge with titanium or shielding shard. This is at 78. Let's go ahead and see what we can... We can use plutonium. Alright. And we do have some titanium. Okay. I want to hang on to that zinc for a little bit.
Alright.
Now, we should have opened up some slots, so... Let's see if we can finish looting this stuff out. See what we got. Oh, a shielding shard. Okay. Jettison pod. Power canister. Oh, okay. I guess that's about everything here. Let's, did I get everything out of here? I thought I did. I did. It's just still hanging around. Okay. What's this? Oh, requires a bypass chip. Okay. Plutonium, we need to... we need to change that to the mining beam. Okay. Friendly planet doesn't seem to be quite as friendly. Anything else around here? Carbon, okay. Well, leastwise we know we can find some carbon. And iron. And iron. Alright. What else we... Oh, what do we got over here? Oh. Well, that's my starship. Doesn't look like it was exactly a safe landing, but it does it all on its own. I wanted to scan... Oh, scanner critically damaged. Oh, great. All right. I need carbon. Fine. What else we got for carbon? That one's kind of weak. Well, what about this? What do we got here? Carbon? There we go. Alright. My scanner. Let's repair that. How's this? Well, I better not have another freaking... Alright, you look like to be a good guy. You know what? Let's go hop in the ship. Hop in the ship. And let's take off from here. Okay, what else do we got on this planet? Can we find anything more? I see what appears to be a lot of iridium. Can we scan out through here? We can. Oh, there we go. We got another question mark over here. Let's see what we can figure out. We want to go over to the question mark. And let's see if we can do a Okay, alright, it's over there. Alright, fine. Yeah, I'll initiate a landing when I get over here close. Okay. Where'd it go? There it is. Hopefully, this is not going to be another have to shoot them up. Okay. We're getting closer. Closer. What is it? What are we going to find? Oh, is that another base? Oh. Gee. Restore point saved. Okay. Well, it looks like I can land over there. Let's go over a little closer. Let's try landing. I want to land up there. Okay, we can do this. I know we can do it. Alright. Alright, let's take off. And then let's see if we can... There we go. Okay. This... Okay, you know what we're going to do? I think we're going to call the video good right here. We've been almost an hour. And then we will explore this outpost in the next video. We have a discovery. And so I think we're going to call it good right here. As always, if you like the content, tell me what you think of No Man's Sky. Please leave comments. Hit that thumbs up button if you like what you see. As always, please subscribe. It really helps the channel out a lot. And with that, Commander Kingfish is out of here.